Hey, this is Margarita with Happy Scribe, and today I'm going to show you how you can add subtitles or captions on Premiere Pro. So first step in Premiere, you're going to want to make sure you're in the captions workspace by going to the captions button here. Then on the text panel on your left, click on create new captions track. And for format, just select subtitle. So now click on the little plus logo to create a new caption segment, which you then can manually type out what is spoken. So now play back to your video and start typing. As you can probably tell, manually typing down your captions will be very time-consuming and inefficient, especially if you have a lengthy video ahead to subtitle. But luckily, there's actually an easier way to subtitle your videos. So if you'd like to know how I automatically add subtitles for my videos, keep watching. Let's say I'm going to continue editing on Premiere. Once you have your full project done, export it how you usually would. Once that's done, you're going to want to go to happyscribe.com. Link will also be in the description down below, as always. Press on Get Started or Log In. Log into your Happy Scribe account, or if you don't have one, you can very easily create an account. It'll only seriously take you just a few seconds. Once you're in your Happy Scribe My Dashboard, click on Upload a New File, then Subtitles. Make sure that the audio of your video is of good quality to have a good outcome on your subtitles. To select the file that you want to import from, you can choose from many different choices, or you can just drag and drop. Select the language that you're speaking in. The default service will be machine generated, but you can also choose human made for a more accurate service. Then click submit. And depending on how long your video is, this should only take a couple of minutes. Once the status of your file is done, click on open. And here is my subtitled file. You're going to want to play back and go through your video to see if there's any minor mistakes. You can also customize how you want your fonts to look like. If you want an outline, the color of your font, including the position of where you want the subtitles to be. You can also edit subtitle limits, choosing the maximum number of lines, the maximum characters per line, or the minimum gap between subtitles. Once you're fully done correcting and customizing your subtitles on Happy Scribe, go to download and choose whether you want to download the video with the engraved subtitles or download it as a separate SRT file. And that's how you can easily and automatically subtitle your videos using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you have any questions, leave them all in the comments down below. And subscribe for more helpful content.